Oh, this one out.
Elizabeth?
On it. There you go.
Place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slade must have taken them. Look.
Huh. I didn't see that before.
Satisfy him? Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past, but that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Ah, oh, bloody hell. Oh.
Much obliged.
Now.
John!
Guess no ammo. His crank gun.
I'll go down fighting. Push him out.
Machine gun and the shotgun for now. If we can go this way.
Soldier, eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it. You're a tin man now. A tin man.
Oh,
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
It wasn't from the ship. Comstock's men will surely take it.
Do you ever get used? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Okay. Wait till we see the next saving profile. I guess we can assume that that'll be it for whatever chapter we're on. I guess this is chapter 10.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks. Less you know about me, the better.
There's a salt machine. Left some RPG ammo around here somewhere.
Booker, there's a lockpick over there.
What? And she saw a lockpick. Alright, so I guess for now, I'm thinking this is chapter 10. Go ahead and exit for now. Well, I probably should have. Yeah. All right, well, I probably should have backtracked and got some more healing and whatnot, so I might have just made this a little more difficult on myself than I needed to. Anyway, I believe this is the end of Chapter 10, and it just kind of seamlessly went right into it, which is kind of weird. But for now, I guess that'll do for this video, and I will see y'all in the next one. Take care.